Here's a man who has won many awards and titles, and one of those titles makes him a member of a very elite class, and that title is CGP, Certified Guitar Picker. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Wariner.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Raymond. Appreciate it. What a nice intro. Chester B.
Yes. You know, several years ago, you cut a tribute CD for Chet, didn't
we you? We did. Yeah, we did a tribute, my tribute to Chet Atkins, and it was a sort of a timeline of sorts of his life's different styles of guitar playing. Since he passed in 2001, I was trying to figure a way to honor him, and tip of the hat. He's such a great influence it was in my career.
Oh, man, what a friend to me, too.
Absolutely. You guys were super friends, I know.
Oh, and gosh. And, you know, it's 2001. It's, man.
But he was something else. I know you guys were so close. And,
he was. You know, hey, how many CGPs were there ever, and how many are left?
Let's see. Chet made himself a CGP first. He. I heard him once tell someone, hey, what's the CGP mean on the album cover he had? And he said, well, I didn't get a degree from Vanderbilt or Princeton or Harvard, so I gave myself one. You know, I just made myself a CGP. Then he made, of course, Jerry Reed was the second.
Jerry used to play guitar in my band, man. You know, I've always been surrounded by fabulous guitar players.
Yeah, he was so great, and miss Jerry too. Paul Yandell was made a CGP, yeah. And now there's three left now. Ray, me, Tommy Emmanuel, who is a brilliant Australian guitar player,
yep.
Wonderful player, and John Knowles, who was Chet's buddy and a great classical player. So there's three of us, and every now and then we get together and get a few pictures and play a couple songs together, and it's always fun.
You know, I've got it at the next one of those gatherings. Call me. I'd like to be there.
You heard that. You guys heard that.
I'll back you up.
We should do something right now. We should do... speaking of Chester B, wasn't that a good segue right there? That's a brilliant segue.
What a smooth guy. You wrote this song that you're going to do.
I wrote this with Rick Carnes, my buddy Rick, and it's really a tip of the hat to Chester B, called Chet's Guitar. I remember way back when I was a little boy, didn't ride my bike, I didn't play with no toys. I wore the needle off my dad's hi-fi, trying to play along with his 45s. There was only one sound at the top of my charts, the touch and the tone and the twang of Chet's guitar. From a half-baked kid to a full-grown man, standing out in front of this four-piece band, playing those dives every Saturday night, dreaming of fame and my name in lights, with the fancy suits, the Cadillac car, the touch and the tone and the twang of Chet's guitar. Play one now. Fingers are flying up and down the frets, playing every lick that I stole from Chet. But I never forgot that everything starts with the touch and the tone and the twang of Chet's guitar. Yeah.